For Katrina Kaif, 2012 has been a pretty impressive year with back-to-back hits, Ek Tha Tiger with Salman Khan and Jab Tak Hai Jaan with Shah Rukh Khan, and is now shooting Dhoom 3 with Aamir Khan. Looks like Katrina wants to start 2013 too with a bang. The actress is now slated to perform at 4 award shows in Jan and will reportedly be taking home a whopping rupees 10 crore from the shows alone. According to a source, these hit films have added not only to Katrina's market value but have also given her a huge list of songs to perform on at shows, including Chikni Chameli and Ishq Shava. Katrina's been very lucky. It seems she is minting pots of gold as the country heralds the new year. So who's winning the Best Actress Award at all four shows is anyone's guess.